24 in Southern California. We have some breaking news. A hazmat investigation underway in El Segundo. Gil Lavis in Sky 5 HD with the latest on that. Gil, good morning.
Good morning, Frank and Jessica. We just arrived here at the Northrop Grumman plant here in El Segundo, 600 block of Hornet Way. You can see El Segundo Fire Department has responded their hazmat team here for reports of fumes being released from a laboratory on the property here. As I zoom in here, you see all the resources from the fire department. You see some people out in the parking lot here that apparently have been evacuated from the building, but fire department officials are on scene investigating the source of the fumes. I can tell you that we are hearing and are working to confirm that there are three patients being treated, three people that were exposed to those fumes. We don't know their condition at this point, but we also know that that El Segundo Fire Department has requested the help from Torrens Fire Department hazmat teams to respond here to assist them in investigating this release of some fumes here. But again, you see all the people that are in the parking lot here. Three we are hearing are being treated for exposure to those fumes at this point. But again, this all happening around 9:30 this morning, and it looks like a portion of the building has been evacuated at this point. That's the latest overhead up in Sky 5. I'll send it back to you in the studio.
All right, Gil, thank you for that.